steep around there. There's not much light, unfortunately, for your...
What?
For your camera.
Oh, it's nice.
Oh, I see what you're up to.
It's sticking up.
Yes, that's all right, that's all right.
And is that his? No.
No, somebody left those recently. Oh. That was to get little babies to walk on the floor. You put that on the floor, and then they can use it to creep.
Ah, yeah.
So that you were...
that's nice.
So these all, this would come out, you see, with a big fire, then this would come out, and you put on your pots and pans, and you wouldn't get burned.
Okay.
And that was for making bread.
And here's to cook there.
Yeah, cook it. Those are the things we'd use for cooking.
Mm.
And that was an oven.
Oh.
Yeah, for making bread. It's connected to the main flue, so the bread would be put in there and cooked there. Now the big thing, of course, is all this happened in the penal laws when the Catholics were persecuted, and so you had to see the people there. If troublemakers came or marauders, if you saw them, you closed the doors to keep them out. That's why the windows have shutters too. That they were persecuted. You see, Catholics were persecuted, so that was. But the people
you won't see that these days, no?
No. And that the straw bottom chairs were common. The straw was made with that little fella there.
Ah.
You see over there, two people using it.
Sugan making, it's quite good.
Yes. The Sugong chair.
Who are
they now? Oh no, they're just a couple who sent us a photograph.
Okay.
People would be quite happy to have a house this size, wouldn't they?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, it's not.
But there's still not a food habit,
no? Yes. Now, of all the things here, let me show you your name in, because when anybody else comes, they'll want to know. Now, this here belonged to Edmond himself. This was his computer. You see? This is where he did his writing.
Uh-huh.
And he left us his Parker pens and his special biros. Here they are, look.
Oh, that's good.
And there's the ink pot, ink. And then he'd write.
Oh my God.
Yes, he'd write. And then he would put chalk dust in there and sprinkle it because it acted as a blotter.
Oh.
Any excess ink, it'd dry it up, dry the ink. And you see, because these would be travelling around, that would be broken. Because they were travelling around in the coach, they're very, very well, they don't open very easily. You see, that's
ink
the ink in it, yes. See the wee ink pot there?
Yeah.
And then it closes. And then it closes again. It fastens so it doesn't splash inside there. And then he extra space. You're not able to see anything up there. You see extra space here? That's a good boy. See extra space there? And I want to show him something, you see? An extra space here. And this desk belonged to Brother Edmund Ignatius Rice, founder of the Christian Brothers.
Oh, no.
So this was his. But when children come here, watch, the secret drawer. Look, you take out this, and then. That was known as the jewellery drawer. The jewellery drawer, right?
You had jewellery as well.
So if you had any valuables, you put them in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you put it back again, look, and you put your bit of metal. Back there again,
wow.
Locked it, and then when you closed it and locked it, then there are two handles on either side, and you'll think it was just for carrying.
Yeah.
Clever,
so
wasn't
nice.
It?
So
and that,
nice.
That was his laptop. That's a similar one, but of a smaller version of it.
That's the laptop.
Yes, the laptop. That's the desktop. Yes.
Yeah, that's nice.
They count for nothing. They were, shouldn't be there, really. But that's the room, I say, that's the room he was born in.
Mm-hmm.
That would have been the cold room there, the cold cupboard. But nothing in there is original, it's all made up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But the room is original, but that's all. The room is the room. That we... And the clock is a very old clock there.
That one?
This one here, 1782. Mm-hmm. That would have been around when Edmond was around. Yeah, see it going perfectly?
Yeah.
See the hand going up? That was the cooling, the fridge.
Oh, that was a fridge?
Yes, in those days.
Oh.
Just one little thing. A lot of, some things in here are not very interesting, but they were given to us. Mm-hmm. But there's one just that you might like to see, and that was this one. If you were a gentleman in Edmund's time and you had a moustache, then you wouldn't want the moustache to go into the tea, mm-hmm. So you had a moustache cup.
Oh my God. It's a moustache cup.
That's a moustache cup, yes. These things are anything that's stamped like that,
mm.
You can find the date of it. You can track it.
That's nice.
Down the date. Yes, it's very good.
But Edmund had no moustache.
No, that's just given to us. It's of the 18th century. Like these things of the 18th century, when they made butter and you want to decorate the butter, you could stamp it with a thing like this.
Whoa.
Different, all different, but they've all got something to do with the animal pasture, like the cow there, or a sheaf of grain, you see?
Mm-hmm.
So they stamped the butter, so when your visitors came, you would look posh. And they're more of those pewter things, you see? The measuring glasses are all pewter.
Yeah.
And when Edmund was when he had money down in Waterford, he gave a wedding present to a lad whose name I know who he is because I got written on the back, Patrick Halen. He gave that, and that present came down through that Halen family, mm. And that's
and
the bit.
It came back to it.
That's the bit that's left of it. See, it's the same present. It's got bashed on the way, but that's the.
That's great.
Over 200 years old, that little bit. So there are things in there that are nothing to do with Edmund at all.
Did you see that,
Bernard? That old, yeah, that's very old. And also, none of these books are very important. The only thing about those books is that one there, the Bible.
Mm.
When Edmund got money,
mm.
He was able to sponsor the books, Catholic books. So his name appears in the list of people who helped it to be published. Mm. So that was from his name was there. Did you put your name in the book?
No, I didn't. Can I visit it to take a picture?
Oh yeah, no, that's all right. That's some orange.